Hi guys, it's Weemarge, and that is as pronounced, and welcome back to Let's Play Animal Crossing New Horizons. The countdown to the end continues. But we're still having fun. Of course not. Isabel, you're such a smart girl. Who's a good doggo? Anyway, honestly, there's not much you need to worry about right now. I forgot to get a third goblin. Steep hill. Down. Whatever. It's in the archive. We got it. So let's take some time to go and do the morning routine because well, I say morning routine, it is 4 p.m. Truth be told, I am getting worried about the remaining parts of this Let's Play because so much time still has to be put into this, but yet. There's still so much to cover. Like, way too much to cover. But there's probably stuff that we don't even know about at this point. I mean, obviously there are, because there's still, so he's out of his cage right now again. Oh, megaphone. Wait, megaphone. I'm pretty sure that was a 3DS only thing. I'm 99% sure that was only in New Leaf. Anyway, obviously there are events that have still yet to be revealed. But we do know at least that Halloween and Christmas and New Year's will be happening. And when they'll be happening. It's just everything else we don't know. If there's any events upcoming. So there could still be another 100 episodes of this Let's Play after this. After this week is done. Who knows? Only Nintendo does. As for my plans, well, but simply we've got a load more classic games to get through, so yeah, we'll be concentrating on those for the near future. Mostly Nintendo classics, as I've found out during my research. I mean, obviously, because we haven't done Zelda 1 officially yet. Or Kid Icarus, or Metroid, or Mario Doki Doki 2. think I'm just going to refer to that as Doki Doki Mario 2, because if I say Mario 2, people won't know if I'm talking about The Lost Worlds or the USA version of Mario 2. It's just really confusing. But at least I'm going to be able to cover it. I do also want to get around to doing Mario Maker 2 and possibly the 3DS one, because there's a lot of content for those games, but it's also dependent on servers being active. So, yeah. The sooner the better with those. And considering how we've already had the last major update of Mario Maker 2, after not even a year, it's pretty much dead at this point in terms of development, so no time like the present. I'll be right back when, you know, something interesting happens or I get this done. Either or. No, I don't want to scream numpty. Balloon! Come here. Yes! Gimme. Ah. Not all that exciting, really. Oh well. More things to sell. Leave me alone, you freak! Leave me alone! There. Another balloon! Sorry about that slight hiccup in the recording. I'm not going to edit this in any way. That was just me accidentally pressing the pause button too many times by accident. Water flooring. And also there was this earlier. Rowan. Hair hat. Okay. And money. Oh no. Oh well, back to the boring stuff. God damn it. I don't know what that thing is there. I have a feeling I need it. Come on, please let me catch this. Oh, come on, that's the same thing as I got the other day. Fuck. never catch anything larger than me. At least this is the last dig spot of the day. Or at least it would be if I would actually hit the right spot. Oh, there we go. Other nooklings. No, ladders first. Keep forgetting. That's my fossils for me. Daft bird. Oh, thank God, there's something new. Are you sure it's vegetarian and not vegan? And that his name wasn't Karen? Because it sounds like a Karen. Yep, I'm done. Yeah, I'll take it. Anyway, time to sell. This is a profitable day. Really profitable. Thank you. up about this dress that I'm wearing. That was terrible, I'm sorry. I'll go kill myself now. Or at least when the episode's finished. Shopping. Check what we have right now. Taking ballot. I believe I already have that. I'll get two more just because. I'll take the beach chair to put on the shores of the island. And that's pretty much it for the day. Should I go and do that? Yeah, I should. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to the gonna go visit a hive again. Okay. Here we are. Looks like they did the reception again. Pretty much. Oh, there's a cake now too. Oh, I see what they want. Okay. I'll be right back, as I've set everything up. I think this looks really good, to be honest. Let's see, just banish myself. Just gonna... No. And now zoom in a little bit. No. There we That'll do. I think that looks really good. No, I'm not ready to end yet. No, not that. You. Get over there. Yes, good. Okay then. And now I've got 11 to do with what I want. Now I've got to lift myself up and over to get over to this corner. So now we've got the head table, which I've already been given, and the cake. I want that cake. Nah, I think I'm done for the day, honestly. And I genuinely mean that. thank you all for watching. I will see you guys next, well, tomorrow. Well, I will be out of this predicament, and we will be going on to the second to last day, the penultimate day of these daily videos. Holy shit, I'm nearly done with this insane series that I've been doing. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.